How to recover Snapchat account without phone number and email. Hello everyone, and let's get started with today's tutorial. So first of all, we need to head over to any of the browser and search for Snapchat support. Hereby, you need to select on managing my account. Once you do so, you'll be land to another page where you have different options of deleting or reactivating your account, but we need to click on the three dots and contact us. From here, you can select on I can't access my account, and then you can choose the option of I forgot my password. After this, you'll receive some of the suggestion on solving this problem or resetting it, but make sure to click on yes when they ask for still need help. Now you have to give your username that you want to recover account to. As we do not have associated email, make sure to type in an active email that you are using currently. After that, as we do not have mobile number as well, make sure to give the phone number that you are currently using. After that, on the description box, make sure to mention that you want to recover your account, but you currently do not have access to the email and phone number that was associated to the account. This way, when you click on submit, you will get an email back on your original mail from which you can recover your account. So that's all for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and keep watching.